I don't want your house, but if I make my trick shot, how about a room in your house that I could
like move in?
Like yeah. Yeah, okay.
One shot.
Good morning, Fox fam. Welcome back to another vlog. Decided to start today's vlog. Nothing crazy, no big cameras, just you and me out in the backyard. Me and the boys are actually hanging out outside. It's a beautiful summer day. So starting off today's vlog, what do we got to do today? Like, what's the plan for this vlog? Just chilling, go in the pool maybe? We already went in the pool a little bit. Barrett's been doing some flips. We actually have both trampolines here now. The mini ramp is obviously here. It's just nice out. Normally in the summer, it's been getting like 100, 110 degrees, but right now it's like 80 and it just feels absolutely beautiful. You can also notice that I'm rocking the new T Fox hat. This one's not out yet, but I'm also rocking the brand new SSG apparel that actually dropped like last week.
What's the move?
Trick shots. Let's do some trick shots.
Just normal trick shots or like, this is the beginning of the vlog, you know? Like we have to start the vlog.
For money, money.
Right. For money? Yeah, yeah. Who's giving money who? Me giving you money?
We're starting this vlog off with some high stakes.
Money.
Ooh.
No low stakes.
Ooh, wait, really?
Yeah.
What's the trick shot? You first. You first then.
No low stakes day, remember that.
Okay, here, yeah, make bets. Me to you. You all get one shot. That's fair.
I'm coming to the council with my request to drive Guaxilla for the day. Not today, but the whole day tomorrow.
Like wherever you want.
If I make a trick shot standing on...
Oh, I don't let anyone drive my car. All right, fine, fine, just because it's the beginning of the vlog.
For Guaxilla!
Oh, that was so short. You're up. What do you want? What's your bet?
I've been eyeballing a little something of yours lately.
Okay.
Okay. A little something. What's been on my mind? That big red Supreme backpack.
What, you want me to give you that? If you make this shot, it's a $14,000 backpack.
I mean, would you?
God.
If you're gonna say yeah, I mean yeah, but I was gonna say like if you'd let.
No, no, no. Do it. Do it.
What? Whoa!
Everyone gets one big one.
Whoa!
I guess, I don't-
Godzilla for a day is not worth 14 grand.
I really can't tell you why we're doing this. This is so random.
Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm so scared.
Oh, overdid it, overdid it. All right, well, Baird goes and gets the basketball so Dylan can do his trick shot. I wanna say really quickly, the channel has been getting so much love lately. The last like three videos have done absolutely insane numbers. So if you guys are new to this channel, if you're watching for the first time, make sure you subscribe right now because this week we have a bunch of really like insane video stuff planned. Like join the movement, join the Fox fam, subscribe now.
All right, Mr. Dylan, here you go.
So Baird was looking at something of yours, the backpack. Jay was also looking at something of yours.
Yeah.
Your vehicle.
I don't want your house, but if I make my trick shot, how about a room in your house that I could
like move in?
Like yeah. Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, you can move in.
As long as everybody
if he makes the shot, you can move in.
Dylan. Wait, let's consult the council.
Yeah, wait, hold on, wait.
Should we give it to him? There's no way he makes the shot.
He's kind of stinky, you know?
He does smell pretty bad.
Pretty bad.
I don't know.
But I'd be willing
he's
to,
not gonna I, make the shot.
I'd be willing to look over.
I mean, it's not
that's
that
hard of a shot, you know?
That's a big thing. Like, you'd be.
That'd be cool.
Let's just give it to him.
He's respect, not gonna, like, okay. I'd be willing to look over that.
If you make it first try, then, like, that'd be a pretty funny story of you moving in.
That it would.
I could tell my
there's
parents.
No way.
All right, guys. Dylan's gonna.
I need the owner of the house.
Okay.
This is your one shot.
Actually,
wait, oh,
did he just leave? Typical wait, Dylan. Why did he just made that?
He sinks it first try.
Did he just actually leave?
You don't see Dylan from.
See, this is what we're talking about. He literally just shows up for an hour and then always leaves.
What are you doing?
Bro.
Wait, what? What are you doing?
Did you just come back from like a trip or something?
No.
Dylan.
Like I said, I was making the shot and I was moving in.
You had your bags packed.
I had them packed. What? No, I was like, I don't really know, but it worked, right?
Wait, what? Dylan, hold on, dude. Bro,
shake on it, right?
We did shake on it.
You're not actually moving in. You barely even ever, like, come here.
Is there no room for me?
We did not for a month. He comes here once.
He comes here one time. Time. We pull out the vlog camera.
I was in Mexico and then I went to Hawaii with him. That's why.
Well, I mean, we shook, dude. So it's like
we did. Everyone shook.
Oh wait. What did I just get myself into? Can I talk to the wait? Jay and Baird, come here.
What did we get ourselves into? More
snakes. Hold on. You stay inside.
Wait, it should be the other way around. Why are we outside?
Why are we going?
Yeah, you go outside. Let us talk inside.
I can stay in my new house.
No, just for a sec.
Just one sec.
Okay. Wait. Okay. I thought he was making a joke when we were doing that.
should we just see what he does? Like, should we just say, okay?
Yeah, just like play it out.
I mean, okay, all right, let's play it out. Let's see how long he stays here. Hey, yo, you're good. Dylan.
What the heck? Tanner, yo, I found a room over here.
What the f***?
Are you good, bro? Like,
I mean, I have all my stuff. I already told my mom and dad I couldn't stay there anymore.
What are you talking?
Like, wait, when did the gaming computer get put in here?
Dylan. How about two of them? Is that okay?
Dylan. I like set up everything.
You already made this this
Dylan,
your home.
How could you count so much on the fact that you made a basketball trick shot?
Look, I already said
like you came in here and moved everything in here and packed a bag.
Yeah, you got all your stuff, like your computer. Like, wow, welcome to the house, man.
I'm in.
Yeah, GG.
Yeah,
no,
good plays.
Let's go.
Holy cow! Okay, guys. Well, the news it's in. The news is officially in. We have a new roommate. This is the squad. It's a tight family at the house, and we have a new roommate now, Dylan.
I'm in.
This is crazy. I've known you for like 2.5 years.
Yeah, I'm a
We've always thought about living together, but it's just never happened until right now.
It never worked until I made a basketball trick shot. Is that all it took, really?
Everyone, welcome Dylan Hawkins to the house. We're gonna be making so much awesome content. I'm actually really hyped to have him living here. All jokes aside, Dylan is a, he's a new roommate. It's not a joke. It's not.
What's up, boy? Basketball shot. I made a basketball shot. I'm in.
It's how you did it. All right, guys, enjoy the rest of the vlog. Guess where I am? Back at the land of Funk Nation, aka Funk Imagination. We have this massive pond. We just filmed a vlog here. You guys remember with the giant blob. Last time I was here, nobody sent the dirt ramp, and I got kind of mad, so I pressured one of these guys to send it.
What is up, guys? So right now, I'm about to go all the way up there with this skateboard right here. See this? Perfect for the dirt, you know, you see the tire.
So why did you decide to go with the skateboard opposed to like the mini car, the double bicycle, you know, there's the dirt scooter.
Kind of fun, I might have to do both. I'm not nervous, but if I eat, then I eat, you know.
You gotta send it.
Hello, I'm the Blonde John, and this is the Earthboard Jump. Hee Let's go, boys.
What do you think is gonna happen right now? Low water.
One of two things is gonna happen.
We have low water and a skateboard.
He's either gonna go like straight up and down and barely make it, or he's gonna launch and like land on the air track and die, so.
Where do you think I'm gonna launch?
It's good or good.
A terrible idea, he's gonna die, but he signed the waiver, so we're good.
2, 1, send it.
Oh my God. Doing it again?
You ran out of it.
No.
Totally so well.
Yo, you got it. Oh, he is way higher now.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, you did it.
That was lit.
That counts. You made it.
How did we do it though?
He's going a third time. I only said to go once. Let's go.
If you guys are watching it, you better like and subscribe to his video.
Okay. Okay. I mean, if he said so, yep.
Oh! No way!
Are you good?
Oh my God!
You guys got that on video, yeah?
Oh my gosh. Third time is the charm, I guess. Dude, are you okay?
I'm good, I'm good.
Wow, okay,
Yo, John!
Enjoy that? I hope you enjoyed that.
Nah, I thought we could hear more.
What do you have to say for yourself?
I don't even know. Felt good.
Yo,
felt good, thank you. Yo, I kind of want to go again.
Why?
I feel like if you're gonna go again, though, you have to do something, like, crazy.
Bro, why would you want to go again?
Should I do it?
Yeah.
What's happening, though? Hey, you gotta give us some sense.
Wait, let me,
All right, full send to the moon.
No, you're not.
Okay.
Oh!
We got a big squad at the warehouse right now.
Oh.
Going down.
Oh, it's going down.
To say the least.
Oh!
It's full send season, boys. It's hype. Okay.
For the boys.
All right, Drage, it's time to send.
Oh.
Drage, full send. Let's go, Drage.
This is ridiculous.
Dude, like, what just happened? What is happening? Like, this didn't come from anything.
No, I know.
It just came out of, like, thin air.
Wait, where's he going, bro?
Oh, no, don't get him.
Oh, my God. Look, your sweat stain is on the wall.
I think we need to think about a waiver.
Dude, the iPad is dead. You might have a quad. It's not my fault. Usually it's always on.
Oh. Wait, wait. Are you really gonna quad? Dude, quad right now. Quad right now.
So things are getting extremely hectic right as of now. By the way, I'm gonna take this as an opportunity to say the new T-Fox line is officially out. Cop all of it, guys. I'm rocking it all, but Z's gonna send a quad flip right now.
Let's go, Z.
Come on, bro.
All right, Cameron, you're next. Get the quad. You're up with the quad, man.
I got it. I did the quad.
Let's get a jump off this straight into a front flip onto the pad.
Oh my God.
Let's go.
Oh my God, here we go.
Ah! He's hyped right now.
Yo, that was perfect.
Push up.
Okay, so Taylor is gonna try to cast away off the wall.
Yeah!
Oh, let's go! Yo, are you gonna let him show you up like that, bro? Get in there! Oh! You've never done that before.
I have no idea what. Hey, Drage is about to do that.
Yo, Drage! Yo, Drage is gonna do something. Let's go.
Yes! Yeah!
This is so epic. Crazy, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh!
No.
Hey, she's gone. I gotta go home. Jessica, if you're watching this, next time you need to plug the iPad in. It is just yard sale season.
No way. Come on.
The pressure is real. The pressure.
What up, T-Fox fam? How you guys all doing today? Hope you guys really did enjoy this video that you guys just watched. Do not forget to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and comment down below. One more thing, do not forget to go check out T-Fox brand down in the description. Go cop some merch.